This video is brought to you by Zarkan Productions, an umbrella group composed of over 10 YouTube shows, an archive of over 4,000 videos covering a wide variety of topics, and businesses both inside and outside of Second Life. Please go to zarkan.com for a complete listing of media links, follow us on Facebook and Twitter for our activity feed, subscribe to us on YouTube for future updates, and please support us on Patreon. Thank you for your time, and may I present another Zarkan production.
Alright everyone, we are back. We're gonna play as Terra, continue where we left off with Cassioke. Cassikoi. Whatever. Okay. Okay, we'll play about 40 minutes and then that'll be it for this time. Not sure how far we'll get this time for 40 minutes, but it should be fun. The Alliance territory, PvP, imminent. You have 51 minutes to prepare. Check out the basic game guides at blah blah blah. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze, I think. Let's hope not. Alright. We don't want to interact with you. Where's the sugar inventory? No, it's pretty empty. Let's go ahead and get my other ride thing. Let's see, where is that located? Maybe it's under this. There it is. This will give me my kitty cat. Alright. Now that we've done that, we have to talk to this guy.
You get what you pay for in this life.
You get what you pay for in this life. Kill five saber tooths. Let's zoom out a little bit. Are we ready? There's one. Pretty painless. We look two together. Bam. Take that, yacht. Someone's money, let's steal it. Let's steal their money. You're not letting me. It says you can't have it. Oh look. Oh, it hit me. Try to be nice to the little plant. What am I pushing? Five of five. Ooh, look, we got one of these. What this is for a new weapon. See, if you go to your inventory, watch. See? We have to get five of them, though. Okay, we did that, so let's go back to talk to this person. We have to kill sorrow. Oh, we have to find three sorrow flowers. There's one. There's one over there. Uh-oh. Punk. There we go. We don't really need that, but need one more. see if we see any. Let's kill this thing. I'm usually a mystic, but I really am liking this ninja. Okay. So maybe over this way. There's one. There we go. Bam. Alright. And then we have to go back over here. So let's get on our big old kitty guy.
Eh? Oh, hello.
Greetings.
We haven't met, have we?
You get what you pay for in this life.
You get what you pay for in this life. Oh, we went up. Oops. Okay.
You need something from me?
Okay, so we need to go to the fire, hit inventory. Well, let's put this on for now. And we have to use this. And we can seed that. Alright. Now we can talk to him again.
You get what you pay for in this life.
Alright, Stone Horde 15. Oh, look, we didn't have to go very far. Let's see if we can get a couple of them together. Wow, look at all those things pop up. Wow. My new weapon. I don't know if I can use it yet, though, because I don't know if I'm high enough level. That. So we have to go back this way. Whoa.
You look ready for battle.
Skills. Okay. Go down here. Accept. Accept. All right. Let's see if we can acquire a new weapon. Enchant. Get on number 8. And again. Might fail this time. Oh no. Oh, it failed. Let's try 24. Oh, one more. Hold on. I might be able to get more. Well, that's just gonna give me seed. It's not really gonna do any good. Nope, I don't have enough for it. Kill 10, defeat Devin Beargrade Horde. It should be maxed. Awesome. Fully enchanted. Let's go just do this real quick. Bam! We have to kill one more. Or no, we have to kill six more. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you, ma'am. Okay. Let's do this real quick. So we can clear that off the screen. Alright, so now we go over here. Let's get back on our big old cat. I'm blowing bubbles. Oh, where is it? In here? No. Where is it? Oh, over there.
For the Federation.
Okay. Kill Devin Devons and retrieve stolen money bags. Let's go. Is that mine? No, that's not mine. Hi. Bye. It was nice seeing you here. Come and get me. Bam. Bam. Bam, bam. Ooh, I got a bunch of them after me now. Come on. And that's how it's done. I have to kill three more to get the extra thing. How dare you hit me with a fireball? How dare you? Oh, it's so devastating. I don't think that was mine, but I stole it anyways. One more. Hello, ladies and gents. Welcome to my nightmare. Okay. I didn't want to do that. I want to do this, so I can claim it. Okay. So, we need to find the person with the arrow or the question mark. I think it's this way.
Hello, greetings, big fella. Soldier.
Greetings. Kill Tubinius. Tubinius. I think that's him that they're killing right now, so I have to wait my turn. Rudeness to ask you for your input. Oh, come back. I'll just wait here for him to come back. There he is. Oh, now we have to retrieve merchant chests. 5 of them. Oh, you little son of a gun. It was uncalled for. So rude. Until they come back. Let's put these on. Put that on. For level 17 or above, we'll keep that. We're almost level 17. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, but he's taking it. Son of a biscuit. Oh, there's one. There's nothing to see here, big guy.
The honor is mine.
The honor is mine. Why? Why are you bugging me? Like, seriously? You have a major malfunction, dude. Alright, kill Stonewalkers on your way to Crescenta. That's this way. Good one. There's one. So I guess I want to finish that one thing up again. I said stonewalkers? They're spore walkers. I need to go back over here though. Come here, big fella. All right. Do this. I did that one already. I don't understand why it's not counting it. I did it twice, actually. Some bandages. Up with. Everyone's gray.
Magic from a bygone age. See you around, pal.
Let's put, where is it? Let me put that in there and that. How many of those do I have now? 135. Oh wait. Where is the merchant?
An honor to see you.
gotta go the other way.
You have done this before, right?
Alright, now we have to get off this, pick one of our dudes.
You need my help?
Let's go. And we have to escort him. Yay! Come on, big fella! Sometimes I think these little guys, they like, go right towards the monsters on purpose. Avoided that, really. Come on.
You need my help?
Oh, we got more of those shard things.
You need my help?
Oh, no.
For the Federation.
Let's kill some of these things so we can get those out of the way. Come on. Let's all get together. And that is how it's done, my peeps. Pick up some of this stuff that dropped. We don't want this one anymore.
You need my help?
Do our skills.
You need my help? You need my help?
Woot! Oh, what's this? Where's the merchant?
You look troubled.
All right. For the vortex shards. Where shall they be? I think they're down here. I think that's where the map is taking me. Oh, here they are. Thank you. almost up to 40 minutes. I want to try and get to level 18 before I stop today. Shouldn't be too hard. Follow me. No. Locate and activate the Arcesolith and Devon Solitical. Level 18. Alright. Learn my skills. Let me go over here real quick. Let's take this stuff off. We're gonna put on some new boots and some new gloves. Let's just see what we already have. Five weapon crates. Oh, look at here. One. Oh. I said I would stop after that, but I want to get back to a safe place, I think. I don't need this stuff when I upgrade my weapon. Hi, big fellers. Come on. open it.